better. Thank you. All right, so 7th and 8th grade. First, I just want to tell you guys, amazing, amazing job raising money for your school. We've gone over the school goal. We are at almost $53,000 raised, which is incredible. So congratulations, everybody. Thank you so much for all of your efforts. All right, now, I did want to tell you two things. One, the Fun Run website will still be open for a whole nother week still, okay? Because sometimes people, they donate after the Fun Run day, right? So any late donations is still great, okay? It's still open for another week. And then we did bring prizes today, and then we'll also bring prizes on the final day in about 2 weeks, all right? Just to make sure at the very end that everybody received their prizes, okay? So I just want you guys to have fun. On the back of your shirts, you have 40 boxes, right? First, I want to tell you that don't worry if you do not get all 40 done, right? I just told you you can go any speed, okay? So we just want you to have fun today. Enjoy yourselves out here, okay? So don't worry about how many laps you do, all right? But every time you do a lap, we have a bunch of awesome volunteers underneath the tree over there, all right? And they have Sharpies and will mark the back of your shirts every time you do a lap. All right? So every time you go by, make sure you tell them thank you for marking your shirts, because it is actually a pretty tiring job, all right? So make sure you tell them thank you. And then,
you guys are gonna walk with me. We're gonna go over here, okay? We're gonna start on this trail here. All right, guys, so.
Oh, somebody went fast. He's gonna tire quick. I'm ready. We'll be right back.
awesome job, 7th and 8th grade. Remember, you can stop for a drink of water anytime you want to. All right, you can stop, get a quick drink, relax. All right, then you can keep doing your laps. And you can walk anytime you need to.
Emmy just splattered. Oh.
Song, all right. So if you know the words, don't be afraid to sing along.
Goodbye.
Oh my gosh, what's wrong, girl? Why do you not have enough?
I know, where are they all?
But I just keep on saying,
want anything from Domino's?
From where?
Domino's.
Oh, that's a good one. Wings? Oh, it's
now,
only half
we're about halfway done with the fun run. We still have about 12 minutes of running, and then we'll do a couple things at the end as well. All right? This next
minutes.
Song, all right, it is the fun run dance song. So, if you do a dance move for the person marking your shirt, you get 2 check marks during this song. And I picked a very easy song to dance along to. So, let's see if you can do the Macarena.
See the Macarena. Where's the Macarena?
Where are you?
Oh my god, you need a lot more.
I have like 10 minutes left.
No Macarena. Kathy, it's your song, Kathy, come on. No? This is your song. Let's see it. Oh, there they are. There you go. There's some Macarenas. We gotta see the Macarena. Come on, let's see it.
Macarena, you're done.
Oh yeah, you're.
Yay, Jason the Macarena. Alright, you're done. Where did Alyssa go? Hey, are you gonna have people sign your shirt?
What? Where's the Macarena, Bella? There it is, there it is.
Thank you so much!
Give her some extras. Hey, she's tired. She's done. Oh, you need a lot more. There you go. Couple more. They're slowing down. It is now a fun walk. You're walking now? Oh, shoot, hold on.
time, all right, for the final song in the fun run today. We have 3 minutes left to finish our laps, all right? And again, any volunteers, parents,
fun run is over.
Everyone, you guys are awesome. Thank you for participating.